Good morning, Anderson. This is Justin Schneider at the Herald Bulletin. It's Monday, June 1st, 2009. We'll have sunshine early in the day today, but that gives way to severe weather later on, including strong winds and possibly hail. Also today, Brett Palmer will be sentenced to Madison Superior Court 5 after being convicted of neglect. Also, we'll talk to high school students and recent graduates who are looking for jobs. Plus, the editorial staff at the Herald Bulletin explains why the appointment of Lennon Brown as interim superintendent at Anderson Community Schools is a good idea. Be sure to check out all of that in tomorrow's Herald Bulletin and online at theheraldbulletin.com. Don't forget to follow us on Twitter at twitter.com/heraldbulletin. Also, you can sign up for breaking news alerts and email headlines by going to theheraldbulletin.com and signing up on the right side of our homepage. Have a great Monday, and I'll see you on Tuesday.